second round, guys. Second round. Round 2. Magaling po mag-lepok yung kalaban, guys. This is Edmar Pogs Vlog once again. So I'm here now in Morsha. So let's watch boxing for today. So to this video, guys, manood tayo ngayon ng boxing. Tara, let's go! Isang malabit ang intro muna. Hey guys, good morning, good day, ohay gozaimasu, konnichiwa, konbanwa. This is Edmar Pogs Vlog. Ito ang isang malupitang intro. In 1, 2, 3, let's go!
Hi guys, this is Edmar Pogs Vlog once again. This is Edmar Pogs Vlog, konnichiwa. This is Edmar Pogs Vlog. This is Edmar Pogs Vlog. Ohayou gozaimasu.
Edmar
Pogs Vlog.
Pogs Vlog.
Alright guys, ito ngayon yung aking kapatid. Boxing daw siya. Kahit walang training to guys, lalaban daw siya. Tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari mamaya. Alright guys, yan po ang aking kapatid, si Johnson Pagapulan. Yan po, naka-red. At yung kalaban po guys, yung naka-white. Yan, sila po guys, sila maglalaban mamaya. So, let's find out. They're preparing right now guys, themselves for their match. Alright, abangan. Alright guys, my brother is now preparing himself for his next match with Victor Cordero.
Jejun Yetes, Lito Paruhino, and Romeo Sumalapa. The boxer with fight in 46 kilograms.
Introduce fight ang aking kapatid si Johnson Pagapulan. Alright, walang training to guys ha, walang training. Yun siya guys, sinan natin kung ano maging resulta ng kanyang laban.
Okay, napakan na rin. Introducing first, fighting the red corner from Murcia, And his opponent in blue corner from City of La Carlota, Christian Dimopoulos.
Alright guys, it's
Turn the ring from Alwado.
Turn po ng kapatid ko guys, it's Turn. Yan po yung kapatid ko guys, naka from red corner. Kalaban niya ay from La Calorta. Guys, yung kalaban niya guys, champion to guys, yung kalaban ng kapatid ko. Champion po yung kanyang kalaban. Yung kapatid po guys ay wala pong training to guys, kasi po busy po ito sa kanyang trabaho. Let's try guys kung ano ang kanyang makakaya sa oras na ito.
Round 1.
Go, 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 go brother. Partida, wala pang training yan. Go bro! Nice bro! Nice footwork. Partida guys, wala pa pong training yung kapatid ko guys, kasi busy siya sa kanyang trabaho. At yung kalaban niya guys ay champion po to guys. Cover up! Gear up! Gear up! Hands up! Hands up! Nice footwork, bro. Ah! kanyang kalaban guys kasi champion po to guys. Medyo dihado yung kapatid guys kasi wala pa tong training guys eh. He was been busy for his work.
Man,
nice bro, nice bro. Second round guys, second round.
Round 2.
Magaling po mag-lepok yung kalaban guys. Hands up! Hands up! Wala pong training guys yung kapatid ko kaya medyo mahina pa yung suntok niya guys. Yung kalaban niya is champion na po ito sa maraming laban. Pero still guys, kinakaya. Hands up! Hands up! Okay, warning, warning from referee. Bato ga ponga. Hands up, hands up. Laban pa rin kahit walang training.
Next round, Rico Jan Tumorin.
Up, up, up. Get up lang, get up lang. Come on. Stop now.
Yes guys, ito na po ang nangyari guys. Lumapit na po si Coach Bernard Cordero to explain to the referee na nasiko po ang aking kapatid. At yan po guys yung mga judge, pinaliwanag din po guys yung nakita nila na kung asan ko ano po ang nangyari. At natamaan nga po guys sa sentido yung aking kapatid, kaya po guys nahilo po siya. At yun nga po guys, tinigil na po ang laban dahil po sa nakita at na nangyari po guys. At yun po guys, inanunsa po ng referee guys na disqualification po guys yung nangyari sa pagkasisiko ko po sa aking kapatid si Sintido. Kaya yun po guys, nanalo po siya. At congratulations sa iyo brother. Nawa sa next laban mo ay mag-training ka pa lalo, na mag-training ka pa para mas lalo pang gumaling, lumakas at maging matatag ang iyong stamina. So congratulations brothers. And of course, congratulations sa lahat po ng sumali.
Wise lang po lang sa training niya. Nasiko sa gali. Okay guys, yung pala nasiko pala sa guys. Gani.
Okay, para po natin ang duwa sa mga boxers.
Nasiko pala guys, nasiko.
Nasiko. Guys, round 3.
Nasiko pala guys yung kapatid ko pala guys yun.
Frank Alvarado stop the contest.
Nasiko pala sa guys, inamin ng kanyang kalaban.
By disqualification.
Nasiko ya, okay. Yo guys, nanalo yung kapatid ko. Disqualified yung kalaban kasi nasiko pala. Tay, kaya. Tasko perdi ka, may lang ganay eh. Di ka na iko? Eh? Nasiko ka?
Siko eh. Ano?
Kaya. Medical. Yun. Panalo. Ayos.